We're here at MetaWorld 2025 in Nuremberg, Germany. In case you missed us this year, let me show you what new products we have and what partners we're showing at the booth. Simon, why don't you give us an update on our product portfolio?
I'm really happy to do so, Sam. I would like to show you first our brand new SMARC offering, which brings the traditional Toradex values to an open standard form factor in the form of our SMARC AM62x M Plus and SMARC AM62x 95 module. Next is the Verdin AM62P, a brand new Texas Instruments-based offering in our Verdin family, bringing a good combination of a cost-effective and very powerful design. Would like to show you also the Aquila AM69, which we announced last year as the first SOM in our high-end, high-performance Aquila form factor. It's here, we have a bunch of demos running it, and there is more to come.
That's exciting, thank you.
Thank you.
We're here at our hardware developer desk together with Peter. He'll give us a behind the scene how we develop our products.
Yeah, thank you, Sam. So one of the things I'm showing here is our latest addition to the Verdin family, the Verdin AM62P. A very powerful and cost-efficient new module that brings good GPU performance with native LVDS display and all the compatibility to our Verdin's modules. But the interesting part is actually how we got this module here. So the module was still on the production line on Friday in Germany. So we drove to Germany to get it into Switzerland on Saturday. Then Sunday, two of my colleagues were bringing it up in the office and they actually nailed it. So on Monday, when we set up the whole booth here, it was already running smoothly without any issues. So I'm really proud of the team, which was able to get this happening.
That is impressive. Thank you. An important topic for us and our customers is the EU Cyber Resilient Act. I'm here with Daniel, who will walk us through how we can help customers on this.
Yeah. As you said, it's very, very important for us and our customer because the EU Cyber Resilient Act will be very important and hit our customer with big penalties. And we want to help our customer so they don't need to spend time and money and effort to comply. How we do that is, for example, with Secure Boot. So we enable Secure Boot so customer don't need to do that. We also have Software Bill of Material, a key requirement of the EU Cyber Resilient Act. We have CV analysis, where I will show a little bit later. We do vulnerability monitoring, so we keep scanning the software we ship to our customer for upcoming vulnerabilities. We do daily tests, and we have the test results public, so you can go on our developer website, find them, and see what's the status. Also, a key feature of Torizon is very reliable and very secure over-the-air update and other key requirement for the EU Cyber Resilient Act.
I see.
So maybe look here at our vulnerability tracking system. So for example, for each release, you get an S-bomb and you see all the vulnerabilities we scan. And then you can deep dive for example, high vulnerabilities, and you see all the vulnerabilities, and we also list them, so all the public information. But for each vulnerability, we also write about if it will affect you or is a vulnerability you basically can ignore. And that typically is a lot of work for our customer, and we do that all for them. So you save a lot of time using Toradex and Torizon.
That's great. Thank you very much.
Thanks, Sam.
Texas Instruments recently announced that they're collaborating with Torizon. I'm here with Stefano, who will tell us what does this mean for customers using TI industrial processors.
Yeah, as you say, Torizon will collaborate with Texas Instruments to simplify the achievement of the cybersecurity, but not only. It will help for the accelerate the development of whatever embedded device. So this means that we will basically support all the starter kit and also the bigger products with Torizon, where people will be able to use all our cool features like security system, vulnerability analysis, and so on. So what I suggest to the audience is to check our developer website. That is where we update the status about the porting of all those platforms.
That's exciting. Thank you, Stefano.
Welcome.
But some of you may not know that Toradex is offering fully customized industrial product solution. I'm here with Bronislav, who will tell us a little more in detail what that means.
What we can do for the customer is design a custom carrier board
like one of these two, or modify existing carrier boards to meet the requirements. We can also help to design a custom enclosure like this one, typically used in industrial applications, or a custom plastic enclosure. And at the end, we will take care of manufacturing of that carrier board and product for the customer.
That's great. Thank you, Bronislav.
Thank you.
Here we're showing the raw machine learning and video performance of the Aquila AM69 product. Bruno, can you walk us through the details of this demo?
Yes, so as you can see here on top, we have 8 cameras all feeding through a single Aquila AM69 module. And it is displaying all of them simultaneously, running machine learning models on top of them, leveraging the 4 NPUs that we have on this platform to run 4 different machine learning models on all of them at the same time. And as you can see from the load here, there's still room to go.
That's very impressive. Thank you, Bruno.
Thank you, Sam.
Here we have a demo from our customer, Skevo. Felix, could you explain us what your product is and how you're using Toradex?
Sure. Our product is basically a stair climbing wheelchair, which combines a classical electrical wheelchair and the stair climber. So the customer can sit on it and will automatically be aligned with the stairs when he drives up or down the stairs. And an additional plus is that we can also balance on one single axis. So as you can see here on the big wheels, we can also drive in the forest, drive around and have a lot of flexibility. And we use the Toradex module inside to control basically everything. We control the balancing and we control all the transitions from and down to the stairs.
That's very cool. Thank you, Felix.
You're welcome.
Here we have another product demo from our customer 1080 Motion. Sven, could you tell me what is this doing? Who is using this product? And why are you using Toradex?
Sure, this is the 1080 Motion Sprint. It's a high-performance exercise machine used by high-performance athletes worldwide. Inside, we have a Toradex Verdin AM62x module, and that's driving the user experience and the connectivity.
That's cool, thank you.
Thank you.
This is our T-Bot demo. Danilo, can you explain us what do we want customers to learn from this demo?
Sure, Sam. So, this year we have an improved version of the T-Bot. We have Torizon running as operating system. All the bots are paired with the Torizon cloud, so we can update each part of the system separately. So we have real-time control running on the Cortex-M. We have application containers running different parts of the interaction of the robot, and we can update it separately. We even had an opportunity to extend the robot with cameras with our Mellow SBC with the i.MX 810 Plus. So we could extend and leverage the full stack approach of Toradex.
That's very cool. Thank you, Danilo.
Thank you, Sam.
That's it from us here at InventorWorld 2025 in Nuremberg, Germany. In case you missed us, don't worry. Please contact us online or we'll bring the conversation to you.